There we go. They hit the patrol core. They're gonna hit the city.
Yep.
This is a city fight, right?
I'll be right
This
back,
city.
guys.
This is a city, so be prepared for that.
All right, there's not enough troops to even get back in there, Dark.
Is he waiting for the patrol to die?
He's waiting for more people, for more BRH to get closer, so that he can initiate battle.
I hope the guard just spawns and locks Ethan in.
It's not impossible. They've been stalling for a while already.
Yeah, I mean, the guard corps is going to spawn pretty soon. Presumably. It'll spawn definitely. Yep, there we go.
Yep.
One of us can tag Ethan right now.
Like, he's attacking the patrol.
If you attack Ethan, and then he won't even be able to like defend it for the first half of the battle either.
Why is Ethan attacking the patrol corps?
Yeah, that's quite a choice. Like, that's probably the dumbest thing you can do.
Weren't they both attacking the patrol corps?
One got attacked by Ethan.
Yeah. So both of them have to fight the entire patrol corps. They both have to fight 10 units of boss. Because one is attacking, one's defending.
Pellegrin's coming back, too. Right?
Yeah, I mean, they're going to come back, but they need to get through the guard corps. So once they get wiped from the guard corps fight, the patrol corps fight, like, Allegra can't attack the guard corps unless he's got another five with him. So, yeah, as soon as Tharpedon cleans that up, if they haven't taken the guard corps, we can push out and take something. And that something would probably be Buccio.
So BRH is getting hit by... they just killed the Tianchi patrol corps.
Yeah, I mean, I would worry. Like, Tianchi, we lost Tianchi because we're trying to defend Wuxian.
Yeah.
You know, this one, they can't just swarm us with numbers quite so easily. They would need to bring... They need to bring, like, 25 people inside the walls, basically, in order to non-stop attack us here.
Oh my god.
Like, they need to have, like, 35 people with 25 in the walls.
Aspen, or Amrit, Dragoness, and Flaming.
He's probably gonna come towards here. Yeah, he's gonna hit the guard core here, so they can...
Four people in now.
Yep. Yeah, so Amrit and Allegra are gonna hit the guard core to get... Allegra only has 60 units, so, like...
Allegra bailed out,
Yeah, but Allegra got some more people in his unit, but, like, he still only got 60.
Yeah, but he's assisting a fight right now, so they're in a fight.
Oh, he's actually assisting.
Yeah, he's. Okay. I think they bailed out of the patrol corps fight, and they're now attacking us, so they just forfeited their troops.
Gotcha.
So, basically, everybody in my fight stomp.
Yeah.
Or maybe they attacked the patrol, but never joined it?
I'm just gonna city portal that city.
What is it? Say they're like troop counting.
You can join, do whatever you want, Mirage here, and then as soon as you should help Sarpedon maybe, so Sarpedon can get out of that faster, and then when Sarpedon gets out, Sarpedon can get into the city proper, for proper defense.
Okay, they go all ninjas.
They still aren't hitting the gate, so I don't understand what the thought process is.
They're all in fights. They need a five-man to fight a guard corps. The only one who's not in a fight
is... Oh, yeah,
Storm.
Amrit joined the guard... Okay. Is he assisting defense, though?
He's assisting Ethan. Yeah, he's assisting Ethan.
Okay, yeah, Mirage joined... Okay,
they're right. All fucking Hansas?
What?
Just stupid.
This is great. Like, I wanna join in on that, but, like...
We would only get, like, two people in.
Yeah.
Yeah, I mean, how close do you guys to finishing that?
Like, it's gonna go really quick, really fast. Like,
what are the tickets?
It's 11 to 8.
And what are the
we're capping the numbers right now?
What are the how many people?
Three versus 8.
Okay, they just got out Ethan's group, so they're gonna come in with reinforcements.
We're gonna beat them before they have a chance to get in here anyway.
He either has to teleport out or start a fight, or just wait.
On me?
Yeah. I think he wants to tag one of us with a back cap. He's probably gonna try to tag Sarpedon after that fight finishes.
Okay, so they have more people than us.
How many people do they have? How many do you have?
They have.
We have 8. They have 10.
I'll join in and I'll assist. Does that sound good?
Sure.
Oh, we still got that other guy.
Yeah, I don't know. We'll see what he does. He could back attack one of us and tie us up. But, like, they still haven't hit the guard door, so...
They can't have to get back in here, yeah.
Yeah, just play it, like, smart until we get in. Whoever we do.
Mm-hmm. We're just rolling over their archers right now. There's a lot of... points.
Yeah, I mean, we'll get a patrol spawn before they take out the guard core and then get to attack.
Be able to come back and shit.
Strata troops back out of the fight. We got a lot of.
Yeah, yep. For sure. Strata troops.
Let me add on.
Double kill! Double kill! 1850.
Oh, they're five.
Got triple cap.
Wait, just the fight.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, the fight that they're about to
So it's 18 versus. So they have basically a ton of backup, but we do too.
We got better backup.
Oh, this fucker just snuck up behind me to eat.
That fucked up their forces big time. Use your teleport, come on now.
We gotta force it to teleport out.
Fucking Shiagaki sitting there.
That's him? He changed his name?
Yeah, Shiagaki changed his name to some fucking Korean letters.
Wow. Oh, I'm gonna take so much more pleasure in beating his ass now.
Yeah, he's... kind of sad.
Dude, yeah.
Yeah, they go all...
Half this fucking BR8's army is kind of sad, in my humble opinion.
Uh-huh. That was why I didn't want to work with them. That and the backstabbing.
I don't think BR8 could hold a city if they were by themselves.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it helps that they have 120 people and
right.
Half of them are the Chinese server.
Yeah.
Who is that talking?
Why are we attacking Valkyries?
I mean, Valkyries why is Valkyries attacking us? So
they're also attacking BRH, I guess. Like...
They're not.
They're currently attacking Tianchi. I guess unless they're flipping.
Yeah, I guess. They're just taking it as a foothold.
Huh. Looks like they're going to try again.
Yeah, I think I'm going to tag one of them.
Thank you. Alright, they pulled the guard corps and the patrol corps.
They are ready to meet their gods.
We could back attack the person attacking the guard corps, or we can stay garrisoned and
Here!
I would say deal with the fuller teams.
We are capturing an objective.
Yeah, we can prevent them from having enough units to even attack the city.
We've taken an objective.
Actually, we can. How's your fight going? We could tip it for you.
We just started.
The enemy is capturing an objective.
Five.
Follow me. Follow me.
The enemy has taken an objective.
I'm trying to kill this fucking traded spooky man. I ain't getting any of his units ahead.
Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me! Follow me. Transformation. I need more light. I need more light.
We've taken an enemy objective.
Follow me, follow me. I need more knife. Follow me.
Pack techies?
They do like that.
Follow me.
What do you mean?
We are capturing an objective. The enemy is capturing an objective.
Follow me. I need more light. Shields down. Attack.
We have lost an objective.
Follow me. I need more light. What? Follow me. Follow me. Follow me. I need more light.
Just don't lose troops.
Follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me, follow me.
We've taken an enemy objective.
Yeah, sorry for that. Do you hear me? Fuck.
Now I can.
Yeah, I was just talking about that. I was saying we needed to defend the city because they're hitting the city. And we were going to get tied up. But yeah, unfortunate I wasn't talking there. Everyone in my team, we should just leave out of this. And fuck. Like, we're going to lose Lucian, Kichen Valley, because we're all tied up in these battles. We needed to not be tied up. What's the status in your fight, Mirage?
1400 to 10.
Okay, yeah, we need to back out of this. Everyone on my team, back out. Just back out. Don't. Just keep backing out. We're gonna have to go to the beach. We're gonna have to TP in.
Yeah, he's like already in the fight too.
Yep, I mean, he just joined it. I saw him join in, but I was... God fucking
the enemy has taken an objective.
That's why we needed to have five in defense there, not...
The enemy has taken an objective. The enemy is capturing an objective. Triple kill!
I was going on with my mic muting on a whole long rant about how we needed to have people defending because they've got 25, and...
Mm-hmm.
Yep.
I think you need to type it out.
Now we're triple capped here, too. So.
Yeah, I mean, it's just a matter. We gotta just enter, leave, so we can get to the beach, get back into the.
We are capturing an objective.
No more troops, whoever's there, we hop out. There we go.
We've taken an enemy objective.
We are going to. We can't portal to Wuxian either because it was.
Valor's just gonna tie us up before we can get there too.
We'll see. Probably, but I don't know. We'll see.
We've taken an enemy.
Yep, they got a lot of people on the way there.
What just happened? We were just rallying. Did we lost?
Lost what?
It was intentional.
The enemy is capturing an objective.
Oh.
Yeah, we're trying to make sure we don't lose Kichan Valley through, like, stupid positioning.
We have lost an objective.
We're gonna be down
a lot. We're gonna be down a lot of points.
I don't know.
We'll see. Valk could probably tie us up.
They're back attacking Mirage unit. Oh, fucking Patrol Corps at Tianchi.
Flaming assholes.
You got hit by the patrol for it?
No. I didn't get hit by it, but I aggroed it. Nah, I'm gonna get hit by it.
Yeah, Flaming's gonna grab us. Ton of them.
Oh, Flaming went to. Oh, wait, no, it's about to be.
Yeah, I mean, it's just like we needed to have to keep it defending the city.
Can we teleport to Wuxian?
I mean, right now we can't push any cities when they're outnumbering us like this. After we can't TP to Wuxian because they're attacking Wuxian. They have the people attacking Wuxian.
Yeah, Luke said
so.
That.
I'm TPing to Gurong in order to get there. To get there around him.
Sarp is gonna get caught by him though. One of us is getting caught.
No, don't get caught, Sarp. Just
Well, Scott Hallegger, right?
Ethan's coming into Sitten. Is he? He's gonna assist? I can't even fucking tell.
He's not gonna until we get there. They got 15 years.
Oh, Zero's not even there yet. Okay.
Yeah, I'm not there because they've got fucking 25 people. That's just the whole matter. Is they've got 25 people.
Yeah, I get it.
And we've got to defend Wuxian now because it's our only city. But, like, we should have been holding Kichan.
Yeah, I agree. You know,
anyone know if this is city map on Amaro's team?
This Wuxian is not a city map. This is open field.
All right.
So everyone who can try to join Wuxian. I mean, it's kind of stupid, but like, you know, we'll eventually get outnumbered at Wuxian. We'll have to move away.
Mm-hmm. We're back.
But it's just like, you know, zero chance we get Kitan back tonight because, you know, going through 25 people as 13, 14, 15.
Well, you got the 25 and then Valkyrie
like,
on top of
plus
that.
They've got, again, 25 people when we're fighting against the Guard Corps and a Patrol Corps as well.
Careful, Spartacus, with nuts right out
there.
We
have zero chance of getting that. We can take back
Careful.
But taking back Wuxian is, you know, it's just going to get attacked again. We could actually hold Kichan if we had... like a proper defensive keychain.
Mm-hmm. How do we hold keychain with five, though?
Yo, take out this.
Because they didn't have five. They didn't have the ability to send in more people until way later.
Mm-hmm.
Anybody want to trap this Chariot
would have been fighting a 5v5 for most of it, and we would have been able to get back into it because you were defending it.
If they had enough people to back up Mirage's fight to make it 10v10 and like go through, I think they had enough people to make it a 10v5.
So Umar, you're in Wuxian.
We would have been able to get into Wuxian when they made it a 10v10. That's the thing.
You're in Wuxian, right?
We are in Wuxian. We're not in Qichen. Sorry.
How's that fight going?
1300 to 900.
It's easy. We're down in points, but like we're gonna stop them. We're slaughtering them. Like I wouldn't really worry about it. You can join it.
I joined in because I also needed to join in to dodge PRH.
Yeah, I mean, like, what else are you gonna do right now besides defend this? So
I was thinking about backcapping poop, but then also I would have been sitting there and PRH would have backcapped me. So
damn it!
Fucking Chiagaki pulled the patrol corps out and got his teammate caught by it. He like dragged it into Amrit.
Double kill! We've taken an enemy objective.
He just fucking spawns cart on cart.
Triple kill! The enemy is capturing an objective.
I'm not finishing those guys on B. Whoever's there with me.
And the cart dude just fucking rubber banded right through all my dudes.
Mm-hmm.
Great.
I gave up on chasing him. He seemed pretty useless, so I was gonna let him be useless.
Oh yeah, he is. But it's still
I'm hoofy banging. I'm just gonna go stand in front of him in like 2 seconds.
I tried to stand in front of him so many times, but I can't.
I know,
like,
but
I
I'm way faster.
And it doesn't...
Watch this. And ah, what the fuck?
Oh my god, those Frederick units just got slaughtered.
There we go.
Like how many times have I hit this fucker?
Whose fucking skin is this? Balls, let's get your ass into the Spartan doctor, I got a bit of spear. Ah! The moment you realize you're charging straight at a fucking lance.
Be careful, don't push the spawn too hard.
Magnus should be really low.
I mean, they're gonna come right at
us. Barton's already dead.
Yeah.
I haven't lost a unit yet. Oh, that's too fucking...
The good thing is, I mean, at least Valkyries will take Qichen. Zero chance in hell Valkyries can take Qichen, even with nobody defending it. So. But, I mean, it's still. And. Yep, there's the DRH spending a 5. We need to get out of here, Mirage, and we need Tharpedain in here.
Okay, I'm out.
I'm fighting Flaming Anus on the field.
Alright, I'm gonna go back cat then.
Okay, yeah, that's good.
Who is the Genova Project?
Genova Project is...
It's one of those things that Abba, just...
It's Abba's guild.
Man, Hoop.
He's still alive?
Hoop backups. Unbelievable behavior.
Alright, Shingaki, come get that ass.
Poop bandit you're talking about?
I said.
It's purple.
Mm-hmm.
Just letting everybody know on my team, I am inting for Shingaki's head.
Would you be upset if we stole the kill from
you? I wouldn't say I'd be upset. I'd be mildly disappointed, but depends how he dies, I guess.
Well, mild sauce is weak sauce.
That's fact. Weak disappointment.
Okay, my team has 5 cavalry in this fight, so this is interesting.
They're defending this back cap? What's going on
here? Is it one person defending?
It's two.
Two, okay. I don't know what to say about that because they have okay,
nope,
they have a full five.
A full five in the back half defense.
So. Okay, Sarpedon as soon as you can get in here, if you can get in here.
This is our land, brothers. We will never give an inch.
Yeah, I assume they'll join another five on this, and then we'll have to fight a 10v5 until Sarp gets here.
Probably 20v5.
Yeah, right now it's 5v5. They have archers, Yifeng-ge, so yeah, just be a little bit careful of that.
Sun Wing Tong is not playing as archer, crazy.
Taken an objective. The enemy has taken an objective. We've taken an objective.
And nice cleaning up those archers. The Zhangfei is gonna try to.
Yeah, I'm out of there already.
The enemy is capturing.
Get on that.
The enemy has taken an objective.
Chase us. Come and chase us.
Fuck, oh, I'm hitting an invisible wall. Shit. I want to go cap A, but... You know, I'm gonna put my points on A. Yeah, just try to get some kills without losing any units here. They should be pretty immobile.
Aw, look at the fucking Shingaki. Oh, he's so little. Just cute little guy. I'm gonna come help you guys clean up Thrax. Oh, you guys got Thrax already.
Nice.
John's on the way over, whoever's by Thrax.
So they're all getting into that fight now, because somehow I'm not backcapping anymore. I don't know what the fuck happened there. I was backcapping Shiagaki and now it like kicked me out.
They probably joined or something? I don't know.
Weird. Archer's dead.
As long as we don't fight, yep, they got more people in. So let's try to clean these people up quick.
I'm going for the Dao Chan over here.
Fuck. Okay, I just got stalled. But they have another five coming in, so just be careful of that. Let's cap some points for.
They have 15 people.
The enemy has taken an objective.
Oh, yeah. That's the one fight. That's hilarious.
Don't stop. No stop. Capturing an objective. Again, we want to cap. We want to cap speed quickly.
We've taken an enemy objective.
Oh, we have reinforcements too. Hell yeah.
Nice.
Choo choo, motherfucker.
You joined in though with the three, so
because the other people weren't going to be able to get here. So
okay,
all right, we'll take it.
I'm just saying, like,
no other option.
Yeah.
The enemy is capturing an objective.
I was backcapping, but then we got kicked out of the backcap that we were doing.
Yep. I get you.
We have lost an objective.
Oh my gosh, so many horse archers.
Now
they got a lot because they know they had people advantage. Numbers advantage, right?
It's alright, their horse archers are getting eaten up right now.
Alright, we finished a fight, but we've got 300 troops.
We've taken an enemy objective.
I got wrecked there.
Double kill!
Ah, leg her down. As he's down. He's trying to get on a fucking camel with wings on.
Should I back up or go get more troops or what?
The tickets. What are the tickets? What are the tickets, everyone?
1,300 to 1,200.
We're up in that. You could back cap. It's kind of a crapshoot how it goes, but they're all engaged in the battle, so there's going to be no one to defend their back cap.
We are capturing an objective.
It's hard to say how it'll go if you back cap, but I don't know what else you're going to do if you wait, so.
This invisible wall shit is driving me nuts.
Yeah, this map has a bunch of really shitty ones.
Alright, they stopped me. I'm coming back.
I don't know. It's like this battle could turn really quick, and you might be fighting a 5v10 on their back cap, but, like, you know, right now there's no... What happens if we fail, you know? In any case, we'll be without a city for a moment.
I think they should be sitting there with a ton of cavalry, like cavalry-less heroes, I guess. They don't have any...
I insta-killed one of their wing zones.
Amrit is playing Isabella, bodyguarding their archers on the cliff. Let's, try to... We're going to have to fight around B. BC. We should have kind of a unit advantage, because...
As long as Isabella stays up there, we're good.
Yeah.
If she comes down to B, we're probably going to lose.
Sitting back there with the sunshine.
Then the next day you only get 150 feet. Sometimes maybe good,
I got a Trajan and an Edward up here. Dude, these guys are the definition.
Yeah, Edward has no troops. Edward has no troops.
They always put the Trajan in the exact same spot, too.
Somebody just overkilled Allegra. That's hilarious.
Is everybody in my team dead? Death and Ball? I think I'm just going to retreat then, right? Death and Balls are not in the fight in the city.
It would say in battle, I think.
Okay.
At least I think that's how it works.
Guess I'm going to go get some...
I think at this point, we actually should stop these people. I don't know how many troops they have, but...
Chiagaki has zero. The person who's actually, like, attacking has zero.
I've killed fucking six of these guys on B.
Yep.
It's a fucking Zerg army of shitters. Jesus Christ.
What's your tickets at, Mirage? Oh, it's our...
1,100.
Yeah. This is gonna be over before you guys finish.
Oh, he's so fucking good using Zhao Yun. Yeah, the fucking hero's good, alright? God damn. Any fucking moron can be good with this guy. Jesus Christ.
Anybody who's capable of understanding when you're supposed to switch to the swords.
If you can literally hit the Q key, you're better than fucking half the player base. Like, fucking ninja man, ego ass.
Okay, Rosh, what do you want to do? What do you want to attack? I don't know what the whole west side of the map looks like.
But... I mean, I want to attack Antonesia, but... I just respawned over here.
I don't know. Tianchi. Respawn where?
I just spawned at Tianchi. I can't even hit a patrol board because I only have 3 people.
Okay, let's look at the map here. Reincarnated, Crimson Lions, Chinese are all in the west.
Uh-huh.
CRH has Baku... that would be an easy thing to just TP and take.
Well, we can't TP because
we don't own. No, well, we don't own anything. You can TP if you don't own anything.
I'm just going to hit fucking Allegra. But yeah, you should go west then.
Okay. But what? But I mean, like, the only thing we can take there reasonably is Baku, and then there's other guilds in the way who we don't want to fight.
Do you really think Crimson Lions hold up in Antonia? Do you think they're actually defending that?
They're at Lord Howe fighting Nan Chao, probably. I would.
Lord Howe?
I would say that's likely happening.
Mord Howe?
Mord Howe.
They also have Ling Yi, which is surrounded.
Chivalry 2?
I haven't tried it.
Bro.
I've seen a bunch of people playing it recently.
Oh my god, I'm having a blast. Well, I was, until it comes out on the 8th.
Sarp, how's your shit going?
It's a 5v10.
Yep. So, like, if we attack this Tianchi shit, then we won't have enough people to actually take the city after. We could just tag Wuxian again.
Go hit Wuxian again, then. Fine.
The Valkyries are already attacking it. Great. Let's crush them. If we're 15v25 here, so it's like, I don't know. We should have joined you guys on Allegra, probably. There's not much we can do besides just fight.
If I were to guess, they're gonna go 5 infantry on this wide open map.
I bet they're gonna go all gaunts.
I'm gonna be a little cheeky. Be a little cheeky bastard this time.
Hanzo?
Yeah, this is like fucking week one Blood of Steel AI vintage right here.
Oh, go sit on that cliff for me, baby.
That's what you call it?
A weird name.
I guess.
Cliff isn't the most common, that's for sure.
It's gotta be weirdly shaped at that
point. Yeah, it's like a plateau, except, you know, sideways. Some might call it a pancake.
Mm-hmm. Wait, that makes
sense. I don't
know. It's some weird shit you got going on.
Yeah, my doctor agrees.
It's, like Devil's Tower, close to town for the third time.
I mean, Devil's Tower makes plenty of sense, right?
Double kill! Are you fucking kidding me?
The enemy is capturing an objective. Yeah, fortunate thing is if we take Baku, then we'll need to, like, suicide on patrols to get back over. So,
I mean, they'll come and get you. They're not just gonna let you sit there and have land.
No, I mean, hard to say.
Goddamn, this is bigger.
Once this Zhangfei comes away from their archers, I'm gonna kill all of them. Yes, Father Arcane, get your ass moving. Yummy.
Enemy has taken an objective. The enemy has taken an objective.
Health and has 3 cities.
Yep. Oh my god. I almost had this cap, and then I got like a single infantry stop me from capping.
The archer unit is dead.
God, I hate this Dao Chan. I hate dealing with Dao Chan as Guan Yu.
Because you're like generally killing her, and then you get like one little thing that slows you down a little bit, and you're dead.
Tomorrow's group, they got reinforcements.
Oh, of course. They would never dare fight even numbers. Reno's the deal.
We've taken an enemy objective.
Changing Zota.
Oh, okay.
The enemy is capturing an objective.
Yeah, I mean, if we're fighting a 5v10, let's just go back to spawn. And bring in some archers, go back to spawn, bring archers.
Longmaster's gonna inform me, I'm telling you that right now.
Leave out, come back in with archers. Li Guang is all around. Get to be the lucky one who fights Valkyrie, because then you actually get to not fight a 10v5.
I was gonna come reinforce you, but...
No, I know. I know what you're saying. Oh, yeah.
Let's go, dude. I'll 4v5 you.
Yeah, but I mean, they attacked you, so you can't be back attacked while you're getting attacked, you know? Like, if you assist us, you get back attacked while you're assisting us.
Guess they could back attack me this way.
We are capturing an objective. We've taken an enemy objective.
Changing Shotong!
The enemy is capturing an objective. Double kill!
Alright, our type flag is up.
Father Arcane goes down.
So are you in the west now?
No, we're getting fucking attacked right here. We decided not to go to the west because I said, remember what I said? Like, if we take that city, then we're just kind of stuck there.
Uh-huh. But right now, it's just kind of like Valkyrie's working with BRH. So.
Yeah, I mean, yeah.
The masters of trying not
to
fight.
I mean, we can go west if you want to go west, but I mean,
we gotta go somewhere.
Reincarnated flipped Antonesia. Now Crimson Lion just has Kara.
Am I right? It's a 7v5. Okay.
You'll still win it.
Maybe. Probably cap some points.
So wish I had a fort so I could hit a fucking control port. I mean, alright, we're gonna join your fight because we literally have nothing else.
No, this fight's over. Don't join it.
There's
don't
literally 12 points to go.
Sarpedons?
Amaros.
That's actually like sort of reasonable. I don't know. Let's
I literally can't fight anything else. So
yeah, come take Baku.
Literally,
to Baku.
My life. Yeah.
Let's take Baku. We'll figure out what to do after.
Right, we'll be over there as soon as we finish whatever the fuck.
Genova Project. There is. Who the fuck is attacking?
They're attacking Supply Corps in Baku.
They're attacking the Supply Corps. Well, there are Red Cliff here. We could attack from Red Cliff and.
Red Cliff's attacking the patrol. The city's
what?
Open.
What could Red Cliff possibly be doing right now while
like, I don't want to attack the Genova Project people.
Mm-hmm.
I want to attack Red Cliff, BRH, and Valkyrie because they're the ones who have the keys to the north. And. When they get disturbed, if other people make it north who are fighting them, that helps us on the beach. That helps us fight Valkyries and take the entire southeast corner.
I just think it's silly that we can't use the landing points of the north just to fuck shit up.
I mean, we could if we switch to Merc, which if you guys want to go Merc, I'm okay going Merc for this territory war based on how things are. I think
I mean,
we deal to take a lot of
reward wise.
Yeah, yeah. Well, actually, you do get a bunch of chests with Merc, which
I mean, like reward wise. the ranking doesn't matter at all.
Yeah.
Are there 10 guilds alive that can make it to top 10? Like, I feel like the fact that we are
there
here
are not
right
10
now,
guilds.
There are 9 currently, including the Nova Project.
Right, so like, I mean, we could fucking go Merc for the rest of time and still make top 10.
Exactly, that's what I mean.
Yeah, I mean, again, I'm okay going Merc if you guys want to go Merc. We could do a lot of good as Merc. We lose 10 minutes to territory war, but I don't think that's that big of an issue. What do you guys think?
I'm with it simply because I know it would piss them off a lot.
Everyone good with that?
Going to fuck out soon.
Let's go Mercs. Let's go Mercs. Hit right quick. We can actually fight people and like be useful. Okay, so I think everybody, if you stay in, I can invite you as Mercs. Actually, I don't know. Just ever leave, just so we don't have to worry about it.
I have a better.
Yeah, everyone leaves, and we'll join as Mercs.
Oh, somebody has the right to that sector, because he's not in the chat right now.
What happened to your Marl's group?
Oh, we're gonna join as Mercs. We're gonna play Mercs.
Yeah, I hope you guys are okay with that.
Oh, okay, so you want me to leave the game?
Yeah, no, leave territory war immediately.
Okay, it will give you a 10-minute queue.
There's a 10-minute cooldown.
Grab a snack, go to the bathroom, do whatever.
Yeah, I'll be in the guild chair fueling people for a few minutes if people want to do that.
We got about 58 minutes left, so.
I mean, if you got 10 minutes, we're gonna you can literally just go activate the supplies, right?
Yeah, now. Yeah. I mean, I don't want to activate it during, because I don't want people to, like, wait for the 10 minutes. You know
okay.
What I'm saying?
You do.
Yes.
Because there's a little, we'll do that after, but if anyone wants to duel, I'll be in the guild chair. We can duel.
No, wait,
all I gotta say.
How's it going for y'all?
Something is, if you haven't left yet, join on me.
It's going good before I decide.
What I'm saying is, you should leave immediately.
All right, we are facing get wiped.
Suga, my guy.
Fuck Ethan, fuck.
Who's that? Hey, hi. What are you doing, buddy?
Trying to chop off some BRH hats, man. How you doing?
Yeah. Oh, by the way, you see Ethan. Nah, if you see Ethan, I'm joining you guys just to shove all 9 inches of my dick down his throat.
There we go, baby. I like this energy.
What's going on there?
I don't know.
We'll go play some more Punch Hogan.
It's a fun game. Got my head shot. Cleaning off Punch Hogan so many fucking times.
Again, we would appreciate if everyone stays and joins Mercs. I understand if you want a dip or something, but like, if we can have at least like 10 people as Mercs, then we can get shit done. If we only have, if we only have like, you know, 7 people, then we're gonna be pretty fucked as Mercs.
I think we'll have at least 10. We actually might have more now. We just got Dead Void in.
But again, you gotta. Okay.
You gotta leave and quit. But we gotta finish this fight. Like, we're still in this fight with the Valkyries.
Okay, nobody actually went to Guild Tier 7 back in.
So you and Valkyrie are attacking each other?
Are we what?
You and Valkyries are fighting?
We're only fighting Valkyries because they decided...
You think are you in a battle with it right this moment, I think.
Yes. Yes. I'ma hit them with this
bitch and watch them overdose. Shoot him up, yeah. I think we're about to see right from the BRH on the entire map, and that's it.
Well, the thing is, BRH can't really do shit from where they are right now. Actually, that's not very true. They can hit Kandahar.
Well, right now they're taking Valkyrie, so that's the thing.
No. Valkyries is giving... BRH is giving Valkyries territory. They're not taking Valkyries shit at all.
Okay.
It's they're not fighting each other.
If they're attacking something Valkyries, they're like trading.
Yeah.
So Valkyries is gonna sit nice and cushiony over there in a corner.
Yep.
Didn't see that coming.
Only thing I've learned from Blood of Steel since this shit came out is that in October was Allegra cannot handle fighting a guild one-on-one. He has to diplomacy his way through every fucking aspect of it.
I mean...
I know it is what it is, but I mean...
What annoys me is that he's able to do it, not right? That he tries to do it, you know?
Right? Dude, do people fucking agree with it? Like, shit! Like, alright, so... If Shadow decided to do that shit, I would understand, because they had some of the best fucking players in the entire server in that kill. PRH is literally a dog water, zero earnings. Like, what the fuck?
Yeah, and that's why...
Alright, TED Talk over.
PRH knows how to... I tried to tell a photo shit on phone. Oh
yeah. Yeah. They were that kid at the fucking 4th of July party that went all the way down to the blue of the fucking popsicle. That rocket bullshit.
Wait, what?
There's popsicles that are like red, white, and blue. And
yeah.
The bottom. Yeah, dude. Fucking all the chicks are like, you gotta go to the blue. You gotta. That's just how you suck dick. That's fucking that kid back in the day. He's doing it for fun. Doesn't know what it is yet.
Oh my god. You just made my day right there.
Amen.
I don't know how much longer I'll be playing this game. I'll be completely honest.
I'm here simply because it gets me riled up for 2 hours every fucking couple of days.
Yeah, I know I might say this all the time, but I appreciate everyone being here. It's a lot of fun.
I just realized I forgot to ask tomorrow. When you as a mercenary,
did you leave the territory war yet?
Yeah, I did. It's
you should have a cooldown.
It won't let you see that until that 8.
Yeah, once the cooldown's over. Once the cooldown's over, I'm gonna try to invite as many people as I can.
Yeah,
and then yeah,
Dark Nightmare. Dark Nightmare and Mika are still in the game.
Yeah. Again, I think we might be able to invite people who are already in the game.
They're still in Conqueror.
Yeah. But I'm told that I might be able to invite people onto Merc Squad from the Conqueror Squad. As long as they're not starting.
Oh, are we doing Han or...
Good question.
We want to go... We'll hit Red Cliff, so that would be left side, that would be Han, right?
They're on every side. They literally have all three huge cities.
Yeah, but what I'm saying is the ones that are actually going to be fighting there, we want to fight, like, actual people. Right? I mean, we could flip, like,
I'll be right back in a while.
But that's not fun.
Thanks for letting me know, guys.
you know what I'm saying, right? Like, if we can actually fight, like, people who are fighting other people. Then
right, I'm gonna grab another beer. Over it.
Then we have to fight less patrol corps and shit. You know, the more patrol corps we have to fight, the easier it is for BRH to just like show up with 20 dudes and stop us from having any fun.
Damn, they're giving away company heroes too. Arden and Salt for free.
Game and the expansion.
Damn, dude. That was one of my fucking OG games.
It's nice how it's like so much different than other like RTSs.
Mm-hmm. Warcraft 3 was my biggest. Play that shit for double custom games forever. Footman vs. Grunts Pro. Oh my god, dude. There's so many games in the custom games. Like, they accidentally created so many great games.
Like, yeah, I'm a StarCraft guy.
StarCraft 2, yep. If not the most balanced RTS of all time. Shit's crazy.
Stop those custom games. Dude.
was watching Soda Poppin' on Twitch play it recently. I got all nostalgic and shit. Nowadays pussy have a cost.
Never let the devil in like Ross. They remade a lot of the games into actual separate games, but it's not the same.
It's just not the same. Fucking Dota spawned out of that. Technically, Warcraft is responsible for League. Aha. Go. Eight games. We do the same game you do, just better. Imagine if Riot game has got a hold of Blood of Steel. Oh.
Well, they got a hold of Counter-Strike because they made a game that fucking...
Exactly.
Completely ridiculous access to your computer.
Valorant just inside of your hard drive. Like, at the deepest, darkest corner.
It's more than your heart. It's in your fucking bio.
Yeah. It's
yeah, I'm making a team here.
I'm here for it.
Making a Han team.
They call it Ring Zero.
I'm gonna invite everyone I can. Yeah, everyone needs.
I got 20 seconds.
Not even Ring 1. Ring 0.
Yeah.
Applications are supposed to be at Ring 5. Trapping at the back street.
All the way down. Dante's Inferno.
Okay. He's random, but that's fine. I may have, I mean, it's Merc.
Hold up. You called me a random?
Oh. sorry. I forget the... I forget what your, name is in,
Is it Liu Kang?
Yeah, so I'm spawning in at Tianyang, and I'm gonna go see what the deal is over here. Redcliffe took Lord Howe, so that's unfortunate. But we're gonna try to backdoor all their shit. So let's get Nan Zhao.
Yeah, you're gonna get mad at him for not knowing what your name is. You've had like 12 different names in this game in the past month.
Yeah, so if anybody could... this is gonna be an open map, so be prepared for that. Yeah.
Looks like we might get some ego reinforcements here on the Han side, is that? Or am I just seeing shit?
What are you looking at?
I'm looking at Liu Kang on our team.
Yep. That's a one at least. But we'll see. Exactly. I mean, it's not going to be for the full territory war, so.
Obviously, yeah.
Yeah, we didn't, like, advertise this way ahead of time.
Can you imagine if we did the Avalanche and Ego Han strike? Holy fuck.
I mean, we'll see. It's also the way that the mercs work. It's hard to coordinate a large group. It forces you to flip to concrete.
Yeah. That is, yeah, I guess one way of controlling the mass population.
But yeah, like Mirage, Sup, can you guys join
I'm still
join
2 minutes. 2 minutes.
2 minutes? Okay.
Same.
Cool. Yeah, we'll have this patrol almost done by the time you get here. Let's see if we can kill this without losing any things so we can take it.
I concur.
Go turtle away, I'll go BC.
Yeah. Please don't send it.
Yeah, both showings are hers.
One unit of archers here. Couple pussy niggas told, they ain't my niggas no more. Hold it down for
the foes. In the nine with the wolves. All of my daughters for show. Coming in hot.
Oh, right. I gotta defend the backside of this. Where the fuck are my dudes?
I got my hood in control. I got my left wrist on froze. I got my right wrist on froze. I got my neck is on froze. Both of my ears on froze. I've been getting faded. I'm sipping on maple. If she won't fuck, I won't make her. I don't like bitches with makeup. If she want titties, I pay for. Get out of there when I wake up. I pass the bar, I don't lay up. I'm a big boss, I got say so. They'll wipe you down if I say so. Dracos on Dracos on Dracos on Dracos. Fathers on fathers on fathers. I just bought me some new water. With a neck between a shot on new water. I made a promise. My Crusaders are hot.
Hot, hot, hot. Yeah, as many people as we get on hot.
You're down by Nacho.
Yep, yep. We're hitting the patrol right now. If you can hit the city. You
wait,
have five
wait,
in yet?
What the fuck? That section I didn't get you up.
You have five in yet?
No.
I think you guys should at least join up for Mauk. I think you can split off the same way you do with the Conquerors.
I made a hot. Wait, which city are you spawning at?
Tianyong to go to Nacho.
Don't worry about me, I'll be fine.
What else is left? We got Chow Chow and three Dao Chams.
Yeah, basically.
This is a pretty sloppy fight. Fucking nigga shit. Take a nigga bitch and then I pass her to the click. I say, see me, I don't got no time for no bitch. I just get him for the bros. I'm just worried about them chips. I'm a shot caught in the open nigga, of the I'ma stay wild. Hot nigga, I belong in a dog pound. Shot caught, little nigga, I'ma stay wild. Hot nigga, I belong in a dog pound. Fuck a bitch and then I put it in a bitch, bro. Never give a bitch your phone, that's a no-no. Off tops, new chain in my wrist, bro. Loaded up, still bouncing with that fofo. Fuck a bitch and then I put it in a bitch, bro. Never give a bitch your phone,
cool,
that's
a no-no. Cool, yeah, I was just sending in
rush, rush the archer, and then loaded up, still bouncing with that fofo. Nice. Niggas knowing that I drop shit. Get pop, you guys hit the city? Niggas that you rock with.
Like Jay said, bitch, I got about
they're writing in that.
Big stick, cool. I bounce out with that mob stick. These niggas talking, watch I pull up. Yeah, if anybody's not in a group. So I pass my little bro to send me. I'ma rock okay, this nice, little bitch nice, to nice. That tank empty. I'ma still blow yeah. That bitch to that tank yeah, Mirage, empty. Yeah, Mirage, you should have. Are they defending it? There's no one defending it. You didn't need to join that.
I have not taken the city tonight.
Okay. Right, I forget that's shared.
Can we figure out you can get the take without actually like getting in?
Yeah. So, yeah. Like 15 people attack the city.
Yeah, that patrol respawned right after we finished it. That's great. So yeah, we'll just kind of chill. I mean, we could join in to the fight when it's about to finish. If you guys want to do it like that.
You're gonna get it.
I don't know, the thing is the patrol corps here is long, so we're not gonna be able to go through anyway. You know what I'm saying?
Take the, flip the other city right next to the board.
It doesn't matter. We want to push down. We want to stop their supply chain.
But in this time, you can do that really easily. Like, just do it while
I don't really. I'd rather get the quest completion right here. Keep pushing. What are your tick sets, Ark?
700.
You guys wanna hit the patrol then?
That's my point, man. You can
I know, it's just like you don't have it's still gonna slow a push down because you don't have enough
time to hit that control. It's really not.
What I'm saying is, until you have four people, then it's gonna slow us down a little bit. This city also doesn't really like matter in terms of
The more we can clip, the better. It would kick everybody out. You guys need to have all five of your of Sargonaut's team in the attack or it won't.
Let's try not to lose troops here. We can lose less than that. I guess we're like right adjacent to the port, so it'll be no time to reinforce.
You should probably. It's still good to practice not losing troops.
Yep. Yeah, for sure. I'll stay together, it'll be fine. Hey, blow up. Hold this close. I don't even understand how to fuck my blood talk. Let me catch the first arch, the first cap that comes. So we don't run off. New freak had to come out of the little bitch off. You could come and book a nigga for a plow walk. You can reach me. Space coupe like ET. Is the plug trying to call me? I was up to like, early actually in the morning.
Hit some, like real clip people I found before the time. Cause the nigga call for his boo bag. We're going to. Plow walk, Gucci on my shoe rack. Woke up in the house till I ran into the plug. Till I ran into the mud.
I done ran into some racks. I done ran into your girl. By the plug, show me love. I done came up on my dub. Blow up. I don't even understand how to fuck my blood talk. Yeah, we'll see. We'll see. Pick him up in a space coupe. I don't let my blood. Yeah, reached the Kandahar, so.
New freak had to come out of the little bitch. Makes sense when they're not fighting up anymore. 50K,
you could come and book a nigga for a plow walk. Yeah, finish that. Your Bentley is a spaceship.
So we'll just end up fighting DRA.
You guys finish that, Tharp?
I make money when I talk. It's 1600.
No. Okay. I'm a boss, take a loss. Well, I mean, if you want to take this city right after, then you can do that.
Yeah.
Take control. We'll just hit all the controls so you guys get the recap. It doesn't really matter too much. I think you guys might get more, like, contributions for, like, Merc titles, but you know, who cares? I don't even understand how to fuck my plug talk. Pick him up in a space coupe, I don't let my plug walk. New freak had to come out of the little bitch off. 50K, you could come and book a nigga for a plug walk. What's up?
Sarp, come.
Hey, hurry,
you got 30 seconds.
Oh, shit.
It's over.
I snapped four people.
Like Nightmare with the finger guns. They hate
hitting people with my spear who are my team. When they're like right in front of.
Our real name is Texas.
Yeah, what next?
I got a lot of money.
Five men. What?
Baby, go. What you doing? Where you been?
Okay, well, I don't know. That city is more important than, one of you guys, Mirage, that backpack people, and we'll join in to prop up the
defense.
Right, they can hit the city without, we can't defend it, so you gotta hit people regardless.
They're hitting us.
Oh, they're hitting you, not us.
They both committed.
Should we take the check city or should we defend you guys? I want to kill people, so I feel like in any case, they'll get white to the beach. They'll have to use teleport cooldown. So that's useful.
part of why I want to stand 50,000 in Japan.
You also get a bunch of like concrete most points for young people. That is definitely
probably get a good amount of fake.
Yep. That is also true. But you lose them when you lose these people. So out.
Fuck, I need to take a break. Wait, but don't be cool. Money stupid blue. Boyfriend is a
fool. I'm trying to make it. It's like we can't actually defend these cities. Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan. But we had enough chance to take the city. They're defending this city with at least five. Or you're gonna back attack us, maybe two. Baby girl, what you doing? Where your man? I just popped a Zan. 50,000 in Japan. Expect people. I ain't doing no plan. These red bottoms on no vans. And she tell nice job, by the way, everyone. Keep your troops alive in that fight. This is our land. Brothers, we will never give an inch.
I think it's the other way. You had it right.
What's up?
It's nothing, everything!
No, it's everything, nothing.
No, no, he says nothing first, and then everything.
No, he says nothing first.
He says, no, he says, what's Jerusalem worth? Nothing? Everything!
Yes, both of
it's okay. A quote. It's a quote from The Game of Heaven. Just it's actually here. It's actually Belian who asks Saladin, what is Jerusalem worth? Then Saladin says nothing jokingly. But then before he walks off in a serious tone, he says everything.
I used to take A.
Look at the net!
The rest of us will posture for B. B and C. Yeah, obviously. What do we have here? If I come through tonight, I'll make you touch the sky. Don't need to wink my eye. No, I'm not even playing. I think we should try to look for C. Try to get to C, everyone who's not at A. Obviously, we need to know what they're working with first. Alexander. They got Alexander, Hans, and Baldwin. They're all infantry. That's all infantry. They've got cavalry at C. Well, or a Hans Whip. It might be a Hans Whip.
No, okay.
Try not to fight them right away, because they're all infantry. Remember, we want to cap this city. It's all about not fighting, not dying, because that shit. Yep. Yeah, for sure. I'm coming with you. She's kind of trying to chase us here, so let's just keep running here. I don't want to get on my dude's cross. Yeah, the longer we hold these 2 points, the better. Their Catherine's probably... Let's just try to chase the Catherine, let all the infantry be idiots. The Catherine's going to go to C. Catherine's going to go to C, so try to stop them from capping C.
Fuck this Yusun guy up.
Yep, sounds good. The infantry's coming up. Probably gonna keep chasing me after this. Let's get this Catherine. All these Catherine units. Okay, all their infantry's coming with us.
But like, seriously, my fucking civilian are—they don't have their bows on.
Yep. We gotta just be careful. All these engineers gonna try to pin me through the wall here. Try to cap B. Whoever can get there. Whoever's on A, also like. Really need that. As long as we don't lose units, that's all we're playing for here. Next up, 17 kills so far.
Does
anybody know how to get those units to actually fire their
reweapons? Are you on melee?
There's no melee.
Yeah, there's a melee on her.
Yes, there is, man.
Where?
I think it's 6 ability.
Oh, no, the
7.
The 5.
No. Okay, let's go kill.
Yeah, okay, I know.
Stomp the Alexander.
Sure, wasn't on.
Yeah, I need to stop anyway because I'm looting. I can get all my troops there.
Okay, go.
Next up, go hitting.
Go see Captain. Okay, the Alexander won't be doing anything. We can engage the infantry right now. We can engage him. The Alex is gonna be out, but... Yeah, we're... Okay, yeah, let's do it. I'm coming, my dudes are charging in. Very good. This what we want. Beautiful. You got what?
Hold Nightmare, I'm gonna back us out of the fight to get to
you. Pushing Bow,
Yep. We can all push on Zink there. I don't want to be looking at it immediately. I want to go. Nice. Okay, let's do it.
Let's go. Popster just to bait them in.
Beautiful. Oh, yeah. That's good. Beautiful. Okay, stomp just to finish it. Yeah. Just don't lose any troops at this point. What do we have? Zhao Xiao? Okay, let's
go over there. Yeah, call the civilian. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Nice. Good shit, everyone. Good shit. Yeah. That was beautiful. Yeah, now we, just...
Did we gain troops from that fight?
I think we did. We got the troops from sitting in the city, I think, as we loaded. Yeah, we didn't do shit in that fight, though.
Alright, where are we going next?
Let's keep pushing south.
Okay.
I think we can do it.
We've been attacking Nunchow for a minute.
Yeah, but I mean, like, whatever. If we own it for the second, we can hit the next city. I mean, we could just keep tagging them, but... I don't know if you guys want to keep tagging them. We can do that. The thing is, we're going to get hit by the patrol for it if we don't. Like, it's more useful. We literally can't spend it for now. Actually, fuck it. Let's hit people. I don't want to hit patrol for it.
It was so bad in Purple Josh. The guys want to back him. Me and Frank's group. Because they're really bad.
Yeah.
He's running. They're both running.
Hit him. Tag him, bro.
Yeah, I don't fuck with homes because they were some slow folks.
Run!
Baby girl, come on. I tagged one of them.
Yeah, I watched that happen.
Go, surf, go.
Nice. I like how you didn't even get your music back. It was like, nope.
You know, half of theirs is enough.
Yeah.
He's coming down here.
all in my lap because he hold on, wanna roll it. I was sliding in the lamb with the power fly. Slime green paint, peanut butter inside. She wanna fuck, speak up, coming out of close.
Also, like, when she coming down the Crimson Lions is just fighting.
They are they are fighting the area. We're fighting, outnumbered here. Fuck, are you hitting a back attack on them, or what?
Oh no, he attacked. No, I'm fighting.
No, I mean, are they a defender?
Yes.
Okay,
got it.
We're like all playing cavalry too, so if they stack cavalry, I can,
this is actually really easy to win a bowl for two cats, don't get caught out.
Yeah, I mean, it really depends. It's hard to say how it would go. Like, okay, they got a Sibilla there. I want to kill the Sibilla.
I'm dumping arrows in the Sibilla. Their first camels are already basically dead.
Yeah, but just... mine, remember, they have a massive ball of troops there, so they don't have to keep fighting this game. They're, like, mostly infantry.
Next to him. You saw that stuff on? I saw you launch a bomb.
I launched the net all the way from here.
I don't care if she take all the money, like it ain't shit, but a dollar
sign. She got the million dollar pussy, but I get it for the first time. You a lot of snow, I told that bitch to come and skate. Shout it bad, she can get it. She can swallow, she can spit it. Bring a friend if she
can't really stop that. Okay, let's hit this. Let's see here. Get your bitch, suck your dick on the ground.
The tap, you know, I was literally fighting two archers, another Sibilla, horse archer, and the clear.
Yeah, I can't really do too much. We're under archers. Be careful. We're under archers here. They have cap archers in A. Let's just go A. Let's stop them in A. Yeah, I might use the good group to death, but I run here. Yeah, I mean, it's just we gotta pick Cav. Just like, I see all my dudes just dying as I'm running because they have so many archers. Like, we've had cap points for a while, but, you know, because we've lost so many units, we're still down at 780. No. But, I mean, it's hard to not lose more units when you're fighting 10v7.
Yeah. I'm gonna take a shot at these archers here.
Ah, this Yusun guy is fucking nothing.
Yep. Doors go up, not on the bus now. Used to want a G-Shock, now I'm walking with a bus down. Put up and I flooded with a iced out watch. Like, I had my dudes on F2 and peek and drop. Peek and drop, put that phone in some drop. Stand my knots, count a lot, saw a lot. Got on rocks, diamond rocks, with the pot. Suicide, 1600, that's the bitch, that girl that's check free. She ain't you can I'm coming.
Yeah, I'm pulling out. She keep trying to neck there you go. I got tell my bestie, someone call my bestie. We can turn up. I found my bestie. Link up, make the check bleed. You know that I'm smoking dope.
Dude just bounced off my pipe.
Yeah, they're pieces spawn, fuck me.
Walk up with my toolie, what they do? And my dudes get picked by that mass of archers sitting on the hill. I got red shooters, I got blue.
Let that thing down and point at you. I was hoping he was brain dead enough to waste power to a zombie, but he didn't.
We gonna ride the How'd yours go? Money
on the floor, your life. We lost that round. Money on a floor, your life. I'ma fuck it that she just
We'll get to the beach here on spawn and we'll actually fight in even numbers.
I thought it was really funny when Masochi said that he's gonna join us like 2 days ago. Cause I'm like, you're not. Now he's in Red Cliff. I'm like, yep, I mean.
Got Archer in the open. Walk away my toolie, what do you do? Shoot that bastard down.
Yeah, I'm gonna try to finish him off, but that fucking Eastern guy helps on my unit. Let that thing down and point at you. Billy or the Rari, hold that truth. We gon' ride the baby free loop. We gon' take the boy back to school.
Money on the floor, your life's true. Stop that shit.
Hey, get in my way and try to block me. I'ma show aggression. Slide on your block like Danny Glover with a lethal weapon. I fucked your thought, she gave me top. I guess that's my confession. Got no aggression.
Yeah, let's, I don't know. You wanna spawn up Jamport? Just keep trying to actually fight them. My car ain't got no roof. Thought this shit was bulletproof. I can't feel my face smoking on Gorilla Glue. Zooming in the coupe, that's the shit I like to do. Yeah, they're gonna hit Tian Yang. These yellow diamonds shining like I'm Pikachu. I'm a boss, nigga, get that back in my moves. No, I don't like the loose.
I'm trying to cop a bench. I'm back attacking, nothing that they like.
And you're getting back attacked, yeah, you're back attacked.
Yeah, she wanna fuck with friends, that's cool. Yeah, I got him in the
trench, yeah. Somebody defending?
No, they're back.
No, well, yeah, I know they are back attacking. Yes, they have another, like, 9 units just idle sitting there. I want to help you not lose the back attack. But then we'll get back attacked while that's happening and we'll fight a 10B, a 9B5 or something. So, yeah. Pretty shitty.
Alright, I guess Bathroom Alexander.
We're gonna assist you back attack. Defense.
I was just trying to, and then I got fucking.
Oh, yeah, okay, you got hit 42, but like, whatever.
Sure, yeah. Put this shit in motion so I never stand stuck. Don't be
acting starstruck every time they show you love. Thing is, when we join in this back tech event and you get out of that fight, you'll be able to join in. We'll fight an actual 10v10.
Well, they're really
fighting. Actually, wait, shit, you're gonna be fighting the double nine. We'll see if we fight a 5v5. One of us is gonna be fighting a 10v5. The other is gonna be fighting a 5v5.
If they fight you, like, good.
Yeah. We're in open field the entire time up here. I like how everybody else on my team is cavalry. I like it.
Let's see, Sibilla GI.
Yeah, let's try to catch the cavalry out of position. They're going around B, and I'm gonna come around the flank there, so. Yeah. I can't. I was gonna say, we should wait a minute so I can actually get into this.
Yeah,
you got it. You're so much faster. Yeah, be careful. Be careful over there behind all their infantry. They're gonna defend those archers, the Xiao Xiao. We wanna fight not near that, so we have 2 points here. We don't really need to push too aggressively on this. We're gonna be fighting right under the Xiao Xiao. Yeah, again, move this back off. Defend BC. Make them come off of their stupid. Dude came back in. What are the numbers in your fight, Starbuck?
15, 15. Oh, they're here.
Yeah, I was gonna say that's more what I meant.
Alright. Pull back a little bit.
Yeah, they might have 10 there, but I don't know.
No. The 1675. Cheryl Melanchthon hosting.
Yeah, again, be careful about pushing on their spawn there.
Yeah, we're not in their spawn.
No, I'm saying they're my team. You don't need to be losing troops.
She's spawned it. Go. Alright, go.
I'm not gonna lie, this man is getting fucking spawned right now.
What? Yeah, I wanna get more.
Alright, we're at 1900.
Right.
Alright, 21.
Nice. Yeah, you can join this defense line, I guess. We can bring some. They have here, they have Da Chao defending. Da Chao Hunt doesn't have defending, so whatever hard hitters. We'll just go with rush the spot there. Bitch, I'm very hard. Take it very hard. Take it fairly off. Chop, chop, chop up with a blade. Cause my bitch. Yeah, we really don't need to be pushing. I know it's fun. The thing is, if they have to come out of that spot, then we get much easier kills. And once we get reinforced.
Oh, so me and Nightmare are fighting 10 people right now. 2v10.
That's cute. They want a 2v10 you, but we're fighting a 5v5, or 10v5.
I'm very threatened.
I like how the Xiao Xiao just keeps it on my shields on their back.
Well, I mean, I could get away with it because I'm Zhang here, but.
You gon' shoot a little, we gon' shoot a lot. I rock out with the chop, bitch, I rock very hard. She thought it was my cock, but my clock very hard. Take it very hard, take it very hard. Bitch, I'm very hard, bitch, I'm very hard. Shout out my Lucas. Can you whatever my slime? Yeah, we didn't really defend Mirage's at camp, but we could tag some of those dudes who tag him, and we'll get in the real fight there. What? Hey, Naruto, Ninetales. Oh, it's already over. I feel like a Gucci. Yeah, look at all these Marines. I ain't really fucking with the nigga like a. You can like Tiger, I tell him, earn your stripes. You trying to be me, but make it never in your life. Even if you had him, I think it's like power and like Gotti, nigga, watch me be disgusting. I'm gonna do him dirty like a wing.
Yeah, because they're fighting reincarnated.
Oh, Redcliffe is that Ankara. Redcliffe and Black Phone. And Oh, Valkyrie's managed to get Geechee. I'm like genuinely surprised.
Well, BRH just left.
No, but like even with that, like I don't know, it's a pain in the ass to take the Geechee with 9 people. They must have had like Red Clips come through and whack the guard core for them.
You can just do it without losing any troops.
Yeah. I mean, but it's still easier. I don't know. It's a pain in the ass. Isn't it? Like, it's not. Easier said than done. She gon' stumble on my deal like Jackie Jill on the hill. Why don't we join the hill? Heard on my gang and now I'ma beat that pussy till it black as mist. We're gonna get back capped while we're assisting your defense.
That was a bad problem.
I swear to God, the last turtle I did, it was me and full Zendar. And literally all they did was, the second they voted, it was all us. They were afraid, they were scared as shit of fighting us head on, so it was just 10v5 with the back cap every single time.
I mean, at least for the moment, it's relatively even. I don't know, they only had 4 join. Ready to meet their gods. Yeah, I want to get those kill quests done. So.
Well, I mean, we did beat their 2 best groups in a 5v10. That was the funniest shit I've ever seen. We killed 6 third players when they just zerged us in less than 30 seconds.
I enjoy winning matches when you're outnumbered. It's a lot of fun. Yeah, the whole big dick energy.
Oh, fuck yeah.
Okay, what do they have here? They got a Guanyu coming off the side. I'm gonna charge Guanyu in a second. He's trying to do a long flank. Yeah, be a little careful there.
A lot of people come out today. Fuck how you rap on my trailer like hell. Came in like this, turning up on you belt. After I smash a little nigga, can't help.
I'm trying to beat the front and I'll turn the belt. Outside of scribbles, I stay with their kid. I'm in the middle of the game.
I tagged 4 of the Guanyu.
Here, I can cut them off.
Get someone on those archers.
Yeah, I got it.
So we're getting. I'm a 2-man fighting a 4 or 5-man getting back capped by someone else.
Yeah, I don't know what to say there.
Jay's gonna snap, but probably. Gonna get him. Okay, let's ride for this. Got him.
Yeah, we're playing for kills with that. I like that Mexican Apache decided to give us a nice deal anyway for free.
Like goddamn ruler, bitches fade to be acting funny. All this you
I hate Caesar. I hate dealing with Caesar when I got a... Wait, if I don't have somebody else frontlining for me, it's just like guaranteed to lose all my units here.
Top running nigga out of socks, niggas talk. Oh, them bitches, niggas really be on cock though. Just fucked a hoe out in France, paint a face like Picasso. I iced out my vatos. I'm really a big ass beamer, big bands in my Bentley necks. Don't play around on my phone, ho, give me sex. Watch on my wrist, out of date, but it's Rolex. Grizzly up next, I'm up now, stop your bullet vest.
550, 600, 720s, let's get straight to it. 810s, what's that? 8 bands, hit the store and get some rubber bands, let's get straight to it. Everybody come together, everybody got the plan.
Get out of the corner.
If he steal it, fall on you, we on your ass. Hey, yo, man, call his man, make sure they ain't moving fast. Soon as they touch Atlanta, get with both of
you. Oh, she better left him. Okay, I guess. Time to throw you into the wall.
Right that dick, yo, Oklahoma, folks. Made that shit double, got a Uzi, I don't stuff out of bank. Put that bank in my club like an airbag. Niggas only aiming in the sky, try those air mags. All up in them, talking shit like fucking price tag. I'm ballin', ain't there a rat nigga in the game that I'm calling. If I need help, all dollars by my kill.
You spray your bitch faithful, she sent her location. I hit her at the trap in Decatur, she basic. Chop with the laser, get decapitated. Can't smoke, I'm on papers, hold on, this my Jamaica. Love one, niggas want me dead, so I'm steady praying. Ain't no disrespect without retaliation. Fuck a hotel, I hit her in the basement. Text her later like I'm done with you. I got a situation.
Well, I hope everyone else had fun.
Well, shit, bro, let me get her then.
I'm a dog, I'll just switch her over to the lion's den. Nigga, talk my territory war chest, I got for that. My hair, wrap tight like I'm Taliban. Like I'm Taliban, how we drop shit. Everyone come to guild, please.
Lot of chopsticks.
Touch my nigga, you gotta get your top. Don't ask the price if you know you ain't trying to cop shit.
Type to look around but never caught shit. Ay, I'm the type to buy the store, make them restock it. Ay, be more than
yeah, it was fun. Just shame Ethan and Jimmy don't show.
Yachty, I might stop rapping for this one reason. If the feds hear this shit, I'm doing 100 seasons. In the hood, shooting grass in my Yeezy. For angels, all you niggas who be playing like y'all demons.
Oh, Karen was on. I really wish he came too, because that guy talks so much shit about me ever since we had a falling out, but
I put him on my block list for ranking.
Yeah, it's a fun fact. He'll talk all the shit in the world about me, but he will not 1v1 me either in any scenario. Like in drill ground, 5v5, 10v10. Caramel light.
We were talking a ton of shit the other day. I was like, 1v1 me, bro, and you eventually seemed to take up that challenge and get shit on. But I respect him for at least, like, you know, at least trying, you know.
Well, we did a good job, mate. But what's the plan now, Mirage?
You know, again, the plan is a little bit contingent on what's going on with other guilds. I think going back to the Eastern Beaches and taking all the stuff that Valkyrie's got for free. That's an option, but
why don't we do that? I mean, we even kicked freeze all the season.
Because we were fighting 25 people, because DRH has 15 on top of the Valkyrie. So that's why we moved to Merc, because we wanted to fight people and fight them in like more even numbers, where we'd actually be helping the overall war effort pushing north. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, I get what you're saying here. I think it would be a smarter idea for us just to stay mercenaries for now, so we could just fuck over BRH's red slip on the
I'm fine with that, but we'll see exactly how it plays out
I just feel like that's exactly what happened.
Yeah, it's hard to say exactly. Like,
Now it's basically just us as mercs fighting Red Clam. Wow.
As everyone else fights each other. and back.
Crimson Lions just fights reincarnated. And BRH, like, doesn't even do anything.
Yeah. It's.
Above all the guilds that decided to leave this game and say fuck it until like that other game comes out, Ego had to be basically sitting on their egos.
we'll see what happens to them. They may or may not come back.
Do you know the real reason Ego isn't playing right now?
Yeah. What's up?
It's because Sword of Legend Online beta reopened and
yeah.
Well, probably mostly going into that game.
Well, I mean, yeah, I hope you realize that that game's not going to be out for too much longer.
Yeah, they'll probably come back for a bit once the beta's over.
How long is that beta go?
Until the 6th.
Oh, okay. Oh, shit. That's pretty soon.
Well, I mean, you know, I won't be on because,
Well, yeah.
I have to wake up very early tomorrow to take a 800-mile road trip until Chicago, Phoenix.
Well, no luck. Why a road trip and what for?
Road trip because I'm a flight risk right now and
a flight risk? As in
I'm irradiated.
Oh, okay, gotcha.
He's on the FBI list.
See, when you said flight risk, that's how I interpret it. Okay, I see what you're saying. It's a health risk.
It's the concern of possibly irradiating others.
Yeah.
Tiny little metal.
Yep. You're,
or just sees you
on 100. You're Tony Stark, dude. That's
All right. Tony Stark just had cesium-131 shot through him at the 99% of the speed of light.
Yeah.
Is anybody gonna be doing drink?
What is the movie?
I don't know. It's like I want to get my rank up, but it's like I never feel like doing it after Territory War. But then again, I also need games for dailies, so I'm gonna be doing big games anyway.
Yeah, I need to do dailies too. I haven't done it all week since the new pass started up.
I think I actually need the 5-man thing though, right? Do I need the 5-man when I don't have what's it called?
Well, if you need a 5-man team, send me in. I'm a bad bitch, get a fuck, nigga, whole nigga. I don't fuck with broke niggas. I always hit my own since I jumped up off the pole. So here's my question. Now you know, nigga, I take four nigga. What if this crap continues with all these bigger groups on the back? Then what? Twins finna get plucked
like a chicken, brother locked up. What are you talking about? I mean,
we don't know about Territory War in general. Like, if this continues on
infinitely. We don't know.
Getting expired. Modern
crib, I got several of them. Yeah, you gonna get shot like the Kennedys. Fucking with
Lord and YB. Carbon, it sound like a dump truck. So that's how we gon' back up. She wanna fuck, I'ma smash her.
He wanna burst on my face. Up, you're gonna be basically either recruiting new members or you're just gonna basically screw the game over.
Probably recruiting new members because this team's been out for a long time. For a good while now. It's not like it's just first start to come out like it used to.
And we'll see. We try to recruit. I think a lot of the games in the Territory War come from the point of view. And you know.
Well, yeah, sure.
So, but obviously, like, we the more people we can recruit to get active, to be active, the better our chances are in territory wars. Yeah, if we're fighting, if we have 25 people on, then that whole situation on Southeast against 25 other people, we just crush them because they have to fight the control cores. We'll fight the smarter. We're fighting like 12 to 25. If, you know, once you lose the valley, once you lose the guard control core there, then you're fighting. You know, you're fighting. You're gonna get tagged on the beach before you can even attack a city. Again, diplomacy is a big thing.
Yeah, that's basically true with any game like this.
Yeah, but I'm saying, like, there are guilds who do have some people. But I want to say to some degree they're hard to work with because they have their own objectives and they aren't in some united push to rid ERA and Red Cliff from this shit.
Would be us.
Like, if reincarnated with not, I think with the way the numbers work out, if us, I mean, like, clearly if Ego comes in with 20 people, like, after whatever that beta game is, for Legends, if they come in with 20 people on top of us, reincarnated, Grim's Lions, I'm thinking, the Sephiroth group, whatever that is, Nova, that should be enough to push back BRA and Red Cliff.
Like, if you can get Ego to come back in.
Again, I think it's hard to say exactly. Though, I expect they will have some return.
See, my guild.
I don't know if it'll be 20 people
this year.
Say what?
My guild won't work with Ego.
The thing is, working with Ego is not. It's not that you need to be doing what they did with Simpson and Jerry, where you're, like, right next to each other, backtapping, like, to stop them from losing battles and trading cities and all that shit. Work with them just means to not attack them as they're attacking the people you want.
Yeah.
You know, that's
hey, that you just got wiped except for one city now, so you know, I can't take my team now.
Yeah, I mean, but that's because you had to fight Reincarnated, right? And
no, we called Red Cliff, and
it was just Red
got banked.
So what's the guild that you're leading, Crimson?
I don't understand how Red Cliff is the RE.
I'm not leading the guild. I'm in the Crimson line, so I used to be co-leader of Empire and or no more.
Wait, you're with Crimson Lines?
Yeah.
Oh, nice to finally meet you.
But yeah, I don't understand, like, above all else, how Pierre and Red Cliff maintain so many active members.
I don't, like, either. That's what I would
honestly,
like to
I don't
know.
Understand how Crimson Lions has to this point, at least. I don't know how many you guys had on tonight. How many you guys
four,
had?
Four full stacks.
Four stacks. I mean, that's a very respectable.
We can have four or five all serviceable.
I mean, that's a very...
And the thing is it's different Wednesdays and Saturdays. If we could actually get everybody on, it would be a little bit of a different story.
Yeah, but again, like, I think having 20-25 people is massive, just in terms of your ability to push things. Obviously, when you're fighting against the conservative, like, 59 squad, and then you've got, like, Reincarnated, you know, kind of dicking around, hitting your patrol cores, I don't know exactly what they're doing. I mean, that shit doesn't really help.
Like, dude, I ain't gonna lie, this war, literally, Red Cliff beat us by themselves.
Like, how many people took Red Cliff
from? I don't know, but it was a lot. Because they took city after city after city from us.
Yeah. At the end, we had 15 or 25 Red Cliffs fighting us as, I assume at the end, you guys were also getting,
just at the end we were fighting real hard.
That's definitely part of it. Like, I don't know. I wanna work this thing again, but
who is that leader?
He changed his name, but now he's pointless. He's cool, except they kind of do what they want. It's like kind of like the way Red Dead was.
Here's my question towards you, since you're a part of Crimson Lions. Who was the guy that's the Twitch streamer in the group?
Muffles?
Muffles is the Twitch streamer?
I think so, yeah. He's the one who streams all the time. Muffles is the streamer.
Well, that explains a lot.
Yeah, I mean, like, also, I assume Crimson Lions doesn't really want to work with us. You know, because I mean, after all the shit they spewed as soon as they left that alliance last season,
y'all two got some beef.
I mean, honestly, if all of them just started shit, like we, I don't like, fucking understand.
That talk the other night, it lasted. Oh wait, you weren't a part of it, but it lasted till freaking 3 a.m. Dude.
By the way.
I know I'm in Crimson Lions, but like I was trying so hard to like make Mirage point to him, like sitting here trying to stay in the middle of everything.
Like,
oh.
Like 3 a.m.
Dude, we had a meeting till 3 a.m. Saturday. Okay. Remember, you couldn't be a part of it, but Mirage came anyway.
Oh, okay.
Dude, they were up till 3 a.m. at it, dude.
I didn't realize that they were actually talking.
Dude, I moved from the computer to my phone because I was laying down. I was so tired.
Yeah, I thought you guys would have like a text channel.
Oh no, we voice called the entire time.
Yeah, like I would have wanted to
get nowhere.
I feel like I'm much more articulate.
That's what Mirage is. he said you're also listening.
Yeah.
Mirage and Gun just kept going back and forth.
Yeah, I definitely. Gungrave is also. I don't know. There's a few people in Crimson Lions who are like sort of hard to talk to. Like him, Schweer, and who was the third one who.
Schweer's hard to talk to because he is one-minded focus. Like, he just wants to, if you make him mad, he wants to ruin your life for a minute.
Yeah.
Like, there's no way around it. And then I think Scarlett's the one you're talking about, but she hasn't actually been able to, like, four times because he pulls some crap.
And this press button. So here's my question towards you. Are you like the second command strategist, or are you like
I get to lay back and do nothing? I'm just a commander.
Just a commander. So do you lead the group, or are you just like a commander?
No, I'm in Swear group. I don't lead Jack a lot, dude. And it's so nice. Empire got me rolling. Empire stressed me out.
Yeah. Well, I don't blame you. I mean, the Empire did have a lot of people that took the game too seriously. And this is coming from someone that was one of the original hired alpha testers of Blood of Steel.
Yeah, I was with Empire since the beginning, and then I was with them all, all the way up to the end.
Well, congratulations, you're talking to the person who destroyed your deal. Yeah, you know what happened, right?
A lot of our members just started about playing the game.
No, this was back in season 2. Basically, Vampire Knights, it was Brain and Turn in particular. I think Vitamin Rainier too.
Oh, Turn like a long time.
The reason why you left is because. So it's like, I literally said, back when Gucci was around still, I was like, hey, wanna go shit on these guys really hard? I mean, one of their guilds alone has double our numbers, but fuck it, we can do it. And yeah, in one war we wiped Empire and Empire Knights off the fucking map and they got really mad at us.
Like, I heard there was a lot of shit talking and whatnot as well that pissed people off.
Yeah, no one likes to hear. No one, not even our group. No one likes to hear.
Yeah, well, he's the reason.
We finally had to sit him down and like tell him to freaking shut up because he pissed everybody off so bad at the Crusaders. I think it was Brother Frank with Crusaders because he kicked them off one time. And they came down and literally wiped us clean. And everybody wanted him gone after that.
Are you there? I remember that. I was with Brother Frank. Mercenary team. He literally sent me a message saying, "You want to go kill people?" I said, "Hell yeah!"
He came down. I mean, he had so many people on that night. I mean, there was nothing. Y'all came down and just destroyed everything.
Yeah, that's what happened. I hit up the prank. It was in Zen.
There was like 7 or 8 stacks that night. It was ridiculous.
And then Gucci brought everyone too. Like, all
we got creamed.
Solo, were you there that was night we were talking with Empire and Tyr was just like going off when?
Oh yeah, Tyr is like,
well yeah, I'm sure he was doing it all the time, but like this is sometime we were trying to talk diplomacy with Empire. Me and Mirage were there. Okay. And I was just in the desert, you know, for some fucking there's days. Some plan, you know, we were around to like Yumin. With Empire and some other guilds. In my life, I fuck a couple witches. Think I'm a wizard, hot as desert critters. Second, or cooking gizzard, lick her like a lizard. After the Arts of Kratos. She got them itty bitty titty gel at the community. Yeah.
Trying to belittle me, know that I'm feeling it.
This, I mean, this is when, when they, I don't know. Yeah, like after they directed that. I guess you might not be privy to it, but there's some very beautiful.
And they were called knights, right?
Yeah, he was saying he was knights.
Yeah, see, dude, knights kept. They were told to do one thing, but even though that they were made to be like a separation or whatever, you know, freaking Empire to like help us, they kept wanting to do their own thing. So half the time we didn't know what they were doing.
Too. It was also Scarlet because she was shit talking Frank for like no reason.
Oh, it was totally Scarlet. Because, so like, at one point, Empire was going to merge into Neo and have 2 stacks left. And the reason why we chose not to is because Scarlet opened her mouth and basically was like, if you don't fight Avalanche, then that means you're against us. And blah blah blah, and we're like, well, dude, we have an alliance with everybody. Like, you know, y'all the ones leaving it. That doesn't mean that we're going to leave it. You know, we said we were going to be a part of this. We're going to stick to what we said. And so, like, she just kept going on, and like, Gungrave had no idea she was doing this. And so, I screenshot like all the messages and sent to Gun, and Gun got so pissed at her. Kicked her out of the commander thing, but the damage was already done. We didn't, you know, join that season.
Yeah,
that was.
I'm surprised that you guys didn't ban her.
That was Crimson. I was a part of the Empire at that point.
But yeah, I was showing them like all the shit Rhaenyra and Rain and Tyr were saying.
Oh my god, they got these archers right here that are fucking us up while we're fighting.
And then I showed Frank, you know, all the shit Scarlet was saying about him. I'm like, yo, Frank, you wanna go dick on these guys the next war? As then. and he's like, yeah, I'll get all the Zendar boys together.
Grabbed the biggest ones that came at us. That's for dang sure.
Yeah, like, okay, man, I'll get off Gucci. I can to get on. He's like,
yeah, we had a long talk here that everybody was pissed. We had people quit after that night. Like, it was hectic because it was. Yeah.
Oh my god, my dude.
Do you want the terrible
irony? What?
The terrible irony is that, you know.
Yep.
For Mulan, right? Because you were in their guild.
Yeah, Water Mulan had stopped playing at that point. That was the other problem, because they didn't have anybody leading them.
Yeah, well, I destroyed their guild in the Age of Wushu, too. Asked them out at some time.
Water didn't play anymore. That's why he never got back on. His job took over his life.
Yeah, I know, but Palm Wan's his brother, so they know.
Yeah.
In fact, even in season 1 when Hua's sister first joined our Discord, I thought it was Big Jin, who's someone else, but he recognized me instantly, like, why don't you join our guild? We're the Age of Wushu guild. I'm like, what? Like, you do realize I map wiped you guys and made you quit the game, right?
Oh shit, nice.
Bad times.
Yeah.
So basically, this war, we didn't have anybody left to play, so a couple of us just going over to Crimson to move everybody.
Yeah, same thing happened with River Raiders group, where everybody disbanded after what had happened, and Makino Royals ended up joining Crimson Line. Right?
Good luck to that Amonet.
What's the name again?
Makino Rose.
Rose, yes, that, and I think Savage was a part of y'all.
Yeah, he was for a while. Fuck, that's one group that used to be good, but turned toxic after a while.
Well, shoot, Savage, the group that he leads, and then plus the one that I'm on with Squeer, when we go into a 10-man fight, I can't remember the last time we actually lost. Like, it's pretty deadly.
Hi, love. Sorry, baby. I was just speaking with one of the representatives from Crimson Line. Solo, this is my wife in real life. This is Solo.
Solo.
Hello, nice to meet you.
Are they gonna let them capture?
Yeah. So, since you're one of the commanders for Crimson Line, I was actually going to pitch this to Mirage and Briz, that I want to help them out when it comes towards military negotiations.
I think Umaro, in my personal opinion, should be the one to negotiate, not Mirage, and he knows why.
I told him that I could be there that night.
I know, and he was like, I just couldn't
wait. Like, I was like, you said that he talked, and so I was like, for like hours. I was wondering, like, why aren't they gonna like talk? What's the deal?
Oh, he talked all right.
yeah. Like, you could have just waited for me.
He's just like kind of listening, and she like pitching every now and then. Just keep quiet again. But the one thing Mirage kept going back to and would not let it go, which I don't blame him, but man, I was just sitting there like, oh man, is, you know, the fact that Crimson left the Alliance. Like, you know, we started doing good, then they left and kind of run everything. I swear he brought that up probably 10 times in that level one night talking. Like, he would always go back to that point.
I kind of don't blame him because of how everything was going with you guys.
Oh, I definitely don't blame him. That's why that talk didn't really get anywhere, but it freaking lasted for all night. It was crazy.
Can I ask you what exactly was the delivery talk that made it last that long?
I don't know. They just kept talking. I don't know. It really didn't get anywhere, so I don't understand why it was that long either.
The worst. I'm playing this week more, and it should have ended so long ago.
Yeah, these guys are dragging it out.
Okay, he's dead.
Alright, guys. I'm going to bed. Y'all have a good night.
Yeah,
hopefully we can figure something out at some point.
Yeah, yeah, for sure. We should definitely talk. But try give me the heads up before Mirage goes off.
I got
By
you,
the
man.
Way, Solo, what's your name on the game here?
The Blood of Steel?
Yeah, in Blood of Steel.
Not the same. It might be Zuga Flesh.
Zuga Flesh. I don't think I've ever came across it. My name is the same thing on the game.
Yeah, for sure. I've been playing since Territory 1.
Do you play normal Legion Wars? Do you play...
No, I don't do ranked or Legion. I used to, but I've burnt out of this game, to be completely honest. So once Empire disbanded, dude, I get on for Territory War, and that is it. Unless we're having like an all-nighter diplomacy call.
Yeah.
Do you ever watch like the really late night chats on your Blood of Steel?
No, what?
The late night talks on Blood of Steel.
Nope.
There are nights that I literally go on an entire night drinking with a good group of people, don't give a shit about what guild you're in, you go into Legion War and just kill everybody, and just fuck around for a whole night. So, you're more than welcome to come with us. Or I'm drinking like once in a blue.
I'm usually, actually, I've been on a World of Warcraft here, kick here lately because I've never played before and some other guys got me into it.
Playing Pathfinder, so.
Then I've got a game. See what else I've been playing? Fortnite I've been playing. Some people got me into that. Bannerlord. Haven't played that in a minute.
Well, if you ever need suggestions on good games, feel free to come in here and just shoot me a tag.
I'll read y'all's chats all day.
Yeah, well, if y'all want to know good games, I'm an independent game technician. I test games for a living, so I know the majority of all the good games.
It was funny, the third territory war this season. They were, we were up in the north or whatever, and they're like, I wonder what Avalanche is doing. And I was just like, I know exactly what Avalanche is doing. And they're like, what? Like, I'm telling you, but I know what they're doing.
Yeah, I mean,
like, wow, I was like, that's messed up.
Chances are, like, any single night of Territory War since the game came out that we're fighting somebody who has to play.
I'm the only one that seems
to be
overblown.
That might be good.
I think so. And I know I'm definitely the only one that's in that Territory War that nobody talks to anymore anyways, but I'm the only one Crimson in that, I know for sure. Because we kicked all Crimson Lines out of it.
Yeah, after that, betrayal, I did it.
I don't know what they were thinking. I mean, they didn't even benefit them any, so I don't know.
Yeah, it's just like, Mirage, he gets a little bit emotional about this, but it's like, every time we get some sort of diplomacy, and like, we should have the winning edge. One of the guilds backstabs us
every time,
or they just stop showing up, or, something goes wrong every time, and this happened, must be 10 different times.
And like, that was what I was, like, I made that point at some point the other night. I was like, look, one thing I can say is, since the freaking beginning of this crap, like, the one group that has not backed out of its stuff in that point, it's like, if they say they're an alliance, they're in a freaking alliance. Like, they're not gonna back out, they're not gonna say, hey, we're gonna attack y'all this war, whatever, like, it's sick. And that's why, like, when they were talking on that crap, when they left the alliance, they're like, dude, no, we're part of the alliance. They want Empire to go with them. We're like, dude, never do that. Doesn't mean we're going to attack y'all because, like, that's kind of messed up, too. Y'all were just in our deal, but at the same time, we're going to consider attacking Avalanche. That's like the only group that's been with us since day one post.
Yeah. Yeah. Well, we'll see what happens.
Yeah, we'll see, but I'm gonna go to bed. Maybe we can get Ego back in here.
Alright.
We'll see how that works.
Have a good night.
See ya later.
Take it easy, man. It was nice finally meeting you.
See ya.
See ya.
Alright, my love. Like I said earlier, do you want to get back towards the others in the other Discord, baby?
I mean, I don't mind you hanging out with guys, though.
You probably think that you are better now.
Well, she has work in the morning, and we don't see Karma very often. Literally, we know someone named Karma. Karma is a bitch. Right, literally, it's her. I've known this person for many years. She's one of my best friends.
Yeah. No, I'm like, for sure, you know. Don't feel like you're holding up.
Oh, no, not at all. Because I don't plan on getting too much sleep tonight. I want to get, like, some good kills here, so that way I don't have to do this until, like, Saturday.
Yeah.
Well, until, like, Monday, I should say. But either way, though.
Yeah, you're
more. When it comes to this whole delivering alliance war squad, I actually was going to have a talk with you, Mirage, and Briss, and propose some ideas that may not work. We don't get the right numbers, but it can work if we turn it towards our advantage.
Yeah, I mean, I'm open for anything, but I may shoot down every single idea you have, not because like I feel like I'm a little bit set in my ways, but just by virtue of. I've been you know, working on stuff for a long time. But you know, there's obviously like all the
It's understandable, man. But like I said, these are all just spitfire ideas. Because I've helped with many groups before when it came towards wars like this. We haven't lost one war based on strategy. But when it comes to diplomacy, I'm more than willing to help you guys out too.
Like, what is Alex doing? Why did he pick Alex if he's never gonna use his formation?
He's probably a new person who doesn't know about the formation.
I mean, I guess. That could be it. You probably have something with that.
Yeah, because usually anybody picks up Xander,
I don't
know him right away.
I might be getting tagged when they go upstairs. Like, I see him getting killed, and I don't know where my dudes are. I think I'm
going to miss my shot.
Yeah, you should be careful about that.
I'm Stephanie.
Oh, hello there, Pro!
I don't need to be careful.
So much for your amazing martial arts skill,
bro. Oh yeah, look at all these archers. They're just sitting
what
here.
What the fuck?
I'm gonna die trying to fuck these archers. Hopefully they just hit you and ignore me.
Yeah, maybe. What the fuck are they doing?
I'm definitely gonna get down by these archers. Fuck! One arrow. Oh yeah, got that bandage. I'm still gonna get down. The enemies are here. Are we fucked? I think. Oh, actually, we got some people left. We still got.
Yep.
The nightmare.
We got Sharpedon. We got you.
I mean, he's got like all his units left. We got to fill up with like all his units. We're actually in a decent spot here.
Shit! That was a bad move. Oh, good move. Aha! You're capturing an objective. But yeah, Patricia, we'll join up with the others in a minute. But like I said, Yamaro, when it comes towards diplomacy and this warfare, I see a way that we actually make this work towards our advantage.
Oh, how so?
Yeah, I mean, do you want to shoot?
The way I see
I'm happy
the alliance is for trying to actually mimic a lot of things from historical history, like the Three Kingdoms. Take Red Cliff, for example. Red Cliff, initial wars against, well,
them. Wu and Shu actually had to fight against them. It's kind of ironic to have a name that was based on the fight against the Wei Empire. The way I'm seeing the battlefields going is that we got three major guilds, which is Red Cliff, VRH, Crimson Lions, and then we got the small ones like us, Vightmare, and Reincarnate. If we were to equalize our numbers with smaller groups, encourage them that we could win, we'll be able to hold them back. Using mercenaries to push in either Han or Crusader, we were to get Red Cliff's attention during the entire time like we did tonight, pushing towards their flanking on the eastern and northern fronts of the major cities. With the numbers that we have, we can help, we can in turn encourage Crimson Lions to join our alliance with battle to show that we have much more superior strength. If we could hold them back long enough, Reincarnated Valkyrie's main arms can actually push in, taking down the small cities around the Union. From there, we could actually have two groups of five watching the force between Yumen, Wu Qian, and Shang Shuang to help push back any enemy reinforcements. If they walk around us, we would have to have someone to intercept their unit. From there, we could slowly push out every week until we have a complete chaos on the western and northern front, making Red Cliff very frustrated. To the point that they would want to work with us instead of against us. Make them.
I think I missed something here. So where are we? So I heard the part where Crimson Lions is going to be attacking on the southern front while we're smoking. But that's basically what I got. How do the numbers work out? You're saying, how are we getting... Because if it's just us and Crimson Lions, even if we're fighting on a different front, then it's just not the numbers, right?
We're not going for the numbers.
If it's 20 Crimson Lions and 15 of us against,
exactly,
you know, up against 20, 25 VRH and 25, 30 Red Cliff, then that's not really... going to get done.
No, it isn't, but that's why we need to make a packed alliance with the other groups. Make them think that we're against each other. Work with them. Make them pissed off enough to make them come towards us.
Wait, make who think we're working?
Reincarnate, Valkyrie, we just put all false rumors out there to make them think otherwise. To make them think that they'll have the complete advantage over there. It'll be desperate enough to
try. How are we deceiving them? I don't understand what sort of rumor or whatever we would be able to spread that would deceive Valkyries. Valkyries is working against us. They're working in concert with Glorious and Red Cliff. And like, I don't know.
What if us reincarnated in Crimson Lions, like, I'll go merc. Like, Crimson Lions take Han, and us and Reincarnate take Crusaders. And just burn down, like, every Red Cliff city we can find.
It's easier said than done.
I mean, yeah. Actually, I guess Reincarnate still has to get white.
Yeah, we probably can't get them to actually come to merch.
No, not if they feel like they're strong enough to hold. I mean... if we were to make them intimidated and make them realize that, hey, they can't do shit without a certain number amount of people, then they will have the ample amount of clarity to want to work with us, push with us.
Alright. How do I play Imminent Scholar Hans in?
Okay, now
I have this cool
that
book. Oh shit.
I don't know shit about that. So, is somebody at their backside, or... okay, my dudes are gonna push. Over here. So this is the easy kill, right? Like, they just... it's a cool line. Gonna get fucking wrecked, right? Kokua! Fuck! Sorry, dude. So sorry. Guess what I smoke, nigga.
They're going up the stairs to attack our archers.
Yep, yeah, I'm coming in from behind.
I'm gonna go up and defend it. I'm coming with you, Tharp.
Least Weave and myself are pushing in at the rear flank.
What are you doing?
Yes, love?
Well, you're going with the battle industry.
Oh shit, I thought I was... Sorry, baby. I was streaming. I keep forgetting we're not in the other Discord. But like I said, you moron, I got other ideas that we can work on. This is all the Spitfires in here.
You're so silly, but adorable as well.
I think we're gonna win this game because the archers never got shit done. All their infantry pushed us out of their archers.
Well, yep, we kind of killed their archers too before they got us.
Oh damn! Shit!
They still have one archer unit here though.
Yeah, you really fucked those archers. Damn. I mean, they still have some archers, but like.
Yeah, they still got the English longbow.
Three.
Yeah. I'm not really worried about the three archers.
My archers are still working.
Oh yeah. Yeah. Again, I apologize for a little bit.
It's fine.
Oh
shit.
Yeah. Wait.
Nightmare. I'm right behind you, man.
My archers still like doubled my kills while I died.
I don't know where my dudes are fighting, but they're getting tagged. Oh my god, they're all fucking dying to Spartan. Oh, that's unfortunate. But hopefully they're doing something after that.
Yeah, we're gonna win this match.
Seems like they're heading to A now.
Yeah, the enemies are, but they're like, they're gonna get their guns going. They're all gonna die before they get there. I'm killing.
Don't worry, Weast Weave and myself are pushing forward. I'll go take down the archers.
The United, it's still the United. Where is he?
Venus is on the
on
catwalk.
Oh.
Careful, you're setting up a barrier.
Barrier's down. Oh, that burst is fucked. Dude, they're fucked.
Yeah, that Leonidas is here. You're fucked, dude. As I put him on attack. Which is, I don't know. I'm kind of annoyed at that.
All back, man.
He has 72 kills because he just ate up my entire unit.
Oh, there's one more person, though.
Oh, they already. Yeah, you're right, one.
Thankfully, he's like ready. Looking the wrong way as the attack, so we kill.
This is why you have the best volley better. Having the best eyes for you.
Yeah, great.
Looking at the map.
Yeah, she's basically the eyes behind my back.
Oh my god, that's so bad.
I
press the windows button or something. There we go. I press the windows key, not all the
time. At last minute, he tried to kill you when you were AFK. And he fell off the cliff and we were just tag killing him just as we won the match. That is fucking amazing.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Yeah, you lived, man. Good job.
Yeah, I managed to chat back in pretty quickly there.
Ooh, a lot of stuff. Got there, love.
Yeah, just the daily chest, my love.
Look at the view.
Well, like I said, I'm not making very much sense right now when it comes to strategy. Yeah, it's just been pissing me off about the whole entirety of how idiotic the plans are when it comes towards the other military.
Yeah, I want to say, like, really, just try not to sweat it. Just have fun.
Oh, I am having fun. It's just that I have a lot of fun having all this challengement.
Yeah, yeah.
Pisses me off is that these strategies the enemies are using is obvious.
Yeah.
Yes, love.
You do know you can have fun with me by spending time with me if you want as well.
Yeah, like, all I'm saying is, like, you know, if it's stressing me out,
I find great fun.
Yeah, yeah, like, it's fun, but, like, you know, obviously when, you know, it can be a little frustrating if you're really invested in it.
No.
So, you know, I what I'm saying is I just want people to be happy and enjoy what they're doing, and that, I don't think we want to push mid. Fuck it. Yeah, let's do it.
I mean, you're good. I always keep him happy, so don't worry. Don't worry too much.
Yeah, yeah.
Yeah, I'm not super invested in this game.
Yeah, it's the sort of thing, though. It's the sort of thing where if you're like... I don't know. If you're, like, too competitive about it, like, you're just gonna, like, burn yourself out. Being, like, frustrated with them, you know? You gotta be a little laid back. Yeah.
Oh, trust me, I'm extremely laid back on this game, but now it comes to certain days where strategies, especially in territory war, where certain areas can be attacked very easily against the enemy. I'm not putting down Mirage. It's just that the enemy, they're stupid.
No, you can put down Mirage all you want, but... He might take it a little differently, but I'm all for
I'm not playing Mirage. He's a good guy, so.
Oh god, a big army coming in.
Yeah, you should be careful there, because they're gonna flank you, they're gonna surround you. We'll try to fight the back end of it, but I think they're...
Don't worry about it, I got ninjas behind me, so.
Yeah.
Oh god. Oh fuck, I gotta get out of here.
Oh, they're literally tearing them down, trying to...
Tomorrow, it's the same guy from the last match. I'm coming in to help you out, man.
Yeah, I got a lot of these here on me.
Oh, yep, you're trying to sandwich you now. Careful, guys.
Ah, you fell to my trap. Well, you're gonna get burned alive.
Darling, I just noticed on the horsemen's, they're heading to sea. As he disappeared.
Yeah, you're right. Calvary is
coming. Yeah, they just basically disappeared while they were heading to sea. Yep, and I called it too.
I need more knives.
But you're welcome, love. It's the call out. Three.
This must be a new player. He doesn't know how to do his formations right.
Mm-hmm. Just be careful, B, love. They haven't done a B yet. Oh, here comes the horseman.
I think we're actually rolling over the fence here. Pretty good.
Oh, Kogo, you're already taking down the... Good job. Like I said, my strategy doesn't make sense.
Darling, one of the red horsemen are attacking and almost trying to hit the A, love.
Just a little bit worried that they would die.
necessarily got to kill anything in the game.
You have nothing to complain about, man. You got some kills.
You guys did a good job. That's what I'm saying. You guys did a really good job surrounding that Leonidas and everything.
Looks like a
you
need some help. A little bit of
fire. Oh, he's retreating.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, because
he's our entire team here.
Well, yeah, because it's called backup, bro. What do you think?
I just find it funny.
Of course, because it's adorable. Well, they're just running off like a coward.
I declare this kill mine. Ah, damn it. And
good job, bro. And everyone else, good job.
Yeah, good job, guys. Baby, this is alkaline, not Fiji. They keep cutting up. All these VV wants our city. Speed switching lights. Time for shit you see on TV.
Stephanie was actually my first Calvary.
Yeah, I used to play her all the time. Doesn't count for the achievement.
Yep. Ooh, I got a new background.
Oh, nice.
Noting image.
I just want to build myself. Got all the images, you want me to kill myself? Man, I've been on my own.
Lord, I'm gonna need some help. I just want to build myself. Hey, yo, I would have loved to see if Steam actually brought all this onto like, actual wallpapers. Ooh, you have really cool backgrounds.
I mean, if I had a friend that really does that, would you still love me?
Yeah, I would love you very much, maybe, but it would be impossible because it would have to be a company that actually launches the background images. It's not like you could just do it like a profile picture on like a Facebook group. And like the game company itself would have to actually launch wallpapers with a card-based system.
Wait, Gungrave is a chieftain. That means they play mercs as well? I think that means he played mercs.
Let me check the leaderboards here.
Yeah, I'm trying to figure out how do you find the hunt leaderboard?
Oh, you go into like on the right hand screen leaderboard.
Oh, right, yeah.
And the game.
Yeah. I'll look at it. I'm actually pretty curious who plays the mercs side.
Always all do like something stupid and just choose like one massive unit. Shit, I didn't click on one.
We don't have any real anti cavalry. I don't know, we'll see how it goes. I guess we got Baldwin, but... Yeah.
I'm just gonna plant my unit behind Kokua.
Oh, Kokua, yeah, he's got the weapon. Alright.
What do you mean? I just run swords and
guess the Alexander is not hot plate of Christmas.
Oh yeah, that was
but I gotta say, this territory night was very fulfilling. I loved fighting massive battles where it's unpredictable odds. That's what makes me love it. Especially territory night.
Yeah, I do like the challenge of it sometimes when you get those battles. Like, when it's 10v5 from the start, like, a lot of times it's just like what you're gonna do.
Because of that, if you beat them, it's regular.
Oh yeah, for sure.
Oh, careful, some of them are going
heading to getting tagged as they go.
I'm moving my unit to take down King Richard. Oh, it's a boss.
They just claimed a...
Big boss. What a name. Man, my dudes aren't getting anything on me. And they just ran into melee. Oh, they got taunted, that's what it is.
Mm-hmm.
My cavalry got taunted. My cavalry archers got taunted.
There's like, I think there's a horseman nearby C right now. I'm seeing on the map.
Oh no. That kill well.
I basically wiped
the army. I used Reckon.
Yep. King Richard's dead.
I think
almost free.
Oh, careful with the horseman's off.
Yeah, I'm losing. Kind of walked right into a one unit.
Sorry, I think we're.
Yeah,
you got the joke. You got the joke slight with the duck man. I'm arching over the top of that. So I don't think they have a lot of hope.
He's an idiot going pushing through.
Yeah,
he thinks like point B has enough people to push.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, why hello there, you dumbass. Oh, you want me to burn you alive? Okay.
There you go. When I get big fat.
So we can't fix it. I'm so scratched, she mad at you. So she come fuck me, forget that. Now that's what I call nothing smart by trying to push me in a hurry. Isn't that right, though? Trying to shatter me with lies. I ain't with that. Tell the truth. Big fat,
big fat, big fat, big fat, big fat, real big fat. Yeah, somebody do check the link. They ain't lit yet.
What's that, what's that? Ling Tong's dead. All is left is his unit.
Yeah, that's the thing. They're taking his unit.
Ahead of us is a strategic location. Let us seize it. The enemy is capturing an objective. We are capturing an objective. The enemy has taken an objective. Yeah.
enemy is capturing an objective. The enemy has taken an objective.
The situation is really hot down there. Everyone, on my command.
We're capturing an objective.
The enemy.
Time to use the element of surprise against their supreme number. Come on, let's turn the tide.
We are capturing an objective. We've taken an enemy objective. Thank you.